Here we go, Junior Men 17 Sprint Final. Riley Pickrell, qualified at 11.5. Jordan Crone, qualified at 11.6. Both boys have shown a great deal of confidence in all of the rides so far. Impressed with it. How they've both handled themselves so far in this competition. Australia versus Canada at 17 years competition. Well, you may see these two racing against each other for many years to come, assuming they're both part of the Commonwealth. Crone giving a good look on where Riley is. And you get to a final like this, both riders are going to back their speed. Patrick start the back straight, Crone trying to bring it to a standstill. Riley Pickrell not bothered in the slightest. These riders start to do standstills. It doesn't necessarily mean that they want the second position. They're just showing their opponent. So they've got 2 6 guns on the hips and all 12 balls available. Or just letting their opponent know that they can handle anything they throw at them. 2 laps to go. A little bit more pace on this time from Crone. Through the 200 metre. Crone leads from Pickrell. Pickrell gains height. Crone doing the right thing. Keeping the pace on in the middle of the track. Crone leads. Pickrell getting the speed up. Crone having a good look. They come into the home straight with 100 to go. Good riding here from both riders. Doing the right thing. Crone covers the track. Now decides to go on with it through the 200. Pickrell comes in into the back straight. Julian Crone, can he keep him on the hip? Crone on the inside. The big strong man from Robbie A. He's going to keep him on the hip.
Terrific ride, Julian Crone. A very, very difficult rider to beat from that position. Just seems to go from strength to strength, the closing meters of a race of that nature. A round of applause, a terrific fierce heat in this gold medal ride-off.